The joyful news for anyone who desires to be rid of the consequences of poor choices is that the Lord sees weaknesses differently than he does rebellion. Whereas the Lord warns that unrepentant rebellion will bring punishment, when the Lord speaks of weaknesses, it is always with mercy.